I'll try, but I'm just taking as it comes, really day by day, you know what I mean? I've tried not to let it sort of go to my head, yeah, you know, I'm fucking up, I'm not too. The people I was working with asked me to come down and work in their studio for a few months. Because I'm what they say, and I suppose I agree with that, I'm quite reserved, really quite showy. And so they asked me to come down and work as a tape, which is basically being a tea boy, really. And so I just got to know everybody and even had the way they were, you know. But it was recorded quite a long time ago, yeah. I think it was just waiting for the right time, really. Decided on, because we have recorded quite a few songs, and it was just decided on the song we wanted to release as a first single, because I think that's perhaps the most important one, you know.